There are about 7 billion people on Earth, and our atmosphere weighs 5 times 10 to the 18th kilograms. If we took the mass of the Earth's atmosphere and divided it up among those 7 billion people, each person would have their own 7.14 million kilograms, or over 7,000 metric tons of atmosphere. To put that in perspective, a car weighs about 1 ton. That sounds like a lot of air per person. However, we humans tend to stay at the surface of the Earth. Even within that space, we like to hang out in cities and urban centers, so our individual share of the atmosphere is a lot less than that 7,000 metric tons. There's a lot of interesting and complicated chemistry happening in that air. Understanding the chemistry of the outdoor environment is crucial for solving many of the issues we face as a society, from air pollution to climate effects to heart disease. If we added up the mass of all of the indoor air, on the other hand, it would weigh about 20,000 times less than outdoor air on a per-person basis. If there's so much more outdoor air than indoor air, then why should we study the chemistry of the indoor environment? Let's consider time instead of mass. If you're like the typical human, you spend about 90% of your time indoors. From this perspective, indoor air becomes much more important. Our homes, businesses, exercise facilities, cars, and gathering places are all examples of indoor environments where we're constantly breathing the air. Therefore, it's important to understand the chemistry occurring in these spaces and what it means to our health and well-being.